Hi everyone, here is our math problem for today. This is a math Olympiad problem. Let the set of all values of x satisfying the inequalities, the absolute value of x minus 8 is less than 6, and the absolute value of x minus 3 is greater than 5, be written as x between a and b. Find the difference b minus a. And here are our options. Thanks to mathematicalolympiadfiles.com for this problem. You can pause the video and see if you can solve this problem. Now let's solve this problem together. Let's recall two key concepts that we are going to use to solve these absolute value inequalities. The first one is, if we are given an inequality in the form the absolute value of certain expression is less than a constant a, the solution will always be of the form that expression inside the absolute value is between the negative of the constant a and the positive of that constant a. Let's apply this in simplifying the absolute value of x minus 8 is less than 6. So applying the key concept number one that we have here, we can simply remove the absolute value here, but write that in this form. The expression inside the absolute value is between the negative of this 6 and the positive of that 6. To simplify this, we add 8 to negative 6 to get positive 2. We add 8 to negative 8 to get 0, so we have x in the middle, and add 8 to 6 to get 14. Let's remember this solution. X is between 2 and 14. Let's deal with the absolute value of x minus 3 is greater than 5. And for that, we are going to use this key concept number 2. If you are given the inequality, the absolute value of certain expression is greater than a constant a, the solution always starts by splitting the inequality into two pieces. One is the expression is less than negative a, or that expression is greater than a. So let's take this absolute value of x minus 3 greater than 5. Applying this concept, we now have the expression inside the absolute value is less than the negative of a. Our a here is 5, so negative of a is negative 5, or that expression inside the absolute value is greater than a. And adding 3 from both sides of this inequality, we get x equals negative 2. And adding 3 here gives us x is greater than 8. And take note that the connector here is the word or. Now, let's graph these two solutions. So we have here our number line. The first one is x is between 2 to 14, open inequality. So we have 2 open interval up to 14 open interval. For the bottom, we have x is less than negative 2. So we have this circle going to the left, and this is negative 2. And x is greater than 8, so we locate 8. X is greater than 8, but the endpoint is not included. Now, since we have here or at the bottom, this is a solution set, or this is also a solution set. In between is not part of the solution. But notice that these two inequalities above is connected by the word and. So we want the intersection of the first solution set and the second solution set. And clearly from the graph, the intersection is from here, 8 until 14. So the solution set, therefore, of the absolute value of x minus 8 less than 6 and the absolute value of x minus 3 greater than 5 is x between 8 and 14. So this is now in the form x between a and b, where our a is 8, our b is 14. So to find b minus a, we simply have to subtract 14 minus 8, and that is equal to 6. So our final answer is letter C, 6. So thank you very much, and we hope to see you again in our next video. Bye for now.